minutes. Alright, so let's go see what we've got for Ayla now. And yeah, I don't know exactly how quick we'll be beating the game, but I mean, at this pace, we're kind of going at breakneck almost. I'm only at full fuel.
Cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Okay. What is this? Red Maw 2. Is anything else that obvious? Probably. Oh, hold on.
Look. A memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
No problem.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt.
Sure.
You'll always have a special home here. If you want it.
What happens now, in the lodge?
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon to give our fallen quiet rest. Burnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jagir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother. And Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Cool.
Well, congratulations, Talana. I should get going.
Thank you, Aloy, despite the Nora.
Ah.
May you always take your prey.
All right. Nice. My skill point and extraordinary reward box. Ooh.
A woman.
Awesome. Let's take a quick look in our boxes for sample box with current. Yeah, and see, and all this crap I got from getting all my collectibles, it's just, I don't really have any need for any of it. I don't need that. Oh, we got fast travel pass, I need that. Oof. I don't know, I'm sure there's some useful stuff in there, but okay. Like I said, we're gonna take care of level 18. Ooh, scary. And what's this other one? Ooh, I don't have it yet. Okay. That's fine. Alright, but yeah, we're gonna go ahead and take care of this one. Cauldron 11. I actually ran by this one. It had some guys on front of it. I swear, of course, I didn't go in there and do anything. That's why it's still blue. Yeah, so we'll take care of these cauldrons, and then start moving on the story missions. I mean, as far as I can tell, we're done with the side quests. Excuse me. Or the Lord knows more might pop up, or I've missed one or two in the village somewhere. It's possible. Okay, quick save that. Thank you. Is that, let's just brush. Okay, so lots of fun here. Though I'm almost confident we can sneak in. Damn it. I don't want him. No. Game. Thank you. Okay.
Another day. What'll this one hold? Eclipse. What are they doing here?
Woo! So I should sneak you out. Okay. Hey, up there. Calm it down. Where are you, actually? God, I can't see the brush.
Sneak away.
The damage to somebody. Ooh, wait, 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 wait.
She's still here.
There you go. Hey there. Oh, are you kidding me? Night. Burn, baby, burn! Fuck me. Come on now, pal. Just die! There you go. See? Is that so hard? It's kind of the sad thing now. It's like... Honestly, the... Challenge excavation key, okay. Guess we need that one or another, huh? Yeah, I guess they all had keys. Okay. None of you have like a potion or anything like that? That would have been downright pleasant if you did. Definitely a gun. Figure out which ones we're gonna be back into this time around.
Incoming!
Nope. Quiet time now. Where are your friends? There they are. I'ma get your friends. Fuck. I was in range there. I don't know. I'm, I have a bad habit of jumping the gun.
This was a cauldron once. But the wild got in. And now the enemy, too.
Ooh, that'd be interesting. Can you imagine if this one's mostly human? It's crap. Isn't it? Like. I'm wondering if this one's gonna be mostly people filled. Yeah, interesting twist if so. And stay there.
Oh.
Shit.
Come in, brother.
Okay, I think I got lucky there. Maybe not.
Not.
You. And nice. There we go. Mind you, again, given what skills and prowess we have right now, we really don't need to be worrying that much about our stealthiness. I mean, it's still nice, though. So not a good practice to have, I'd say. else you got in store for us here.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
Here we go. Let's switch over to these. Just so that way we've got pretty much a guaranteed kill. It's a headshot.
Ready or not?
Balls. Oh, big balls. There we go. Okay, well. I know there's more. That's something. Expected, actually.
All right.
That's all right. It's nothing we can't handle. Sure, yeah, stuff. Why not? Wow! Look at this mess! Yeah, what happened there, huh?
Hold on now.
Weird shit, right?
I see something.
I see shit. Damn it! Okay. What was that?
The area, brothers. All of it.
Proximity bomb? Okay, so it's just 7 left. Come on, closer.
This
that.
Is it
for you. Ooh, also good. Get here we go. We have
got you located.
You don't. Yes, you do. Left.
this foolishness.
Enough? Okay. He said enough.
So just give him what he wanted.
Okay, nice. I didn't want to do that. Alright, so taking out all those bozos. Let me make sure we've got the right quests. Not that side. Errands. No. Cool, here we go. Make sure we're going to be going the right direction. Priest! You must be kidding. Wow. You're one lucky priest, you know that? Because my aim is fucking terrible right now. Okay. I'm about to give up on the bow. There we go. Jesus. It's like for every good shot I make, I'm gonna make 10 horrible ones. What is here? It's fun. Nice to see, honestly, though, that these cauldrons really are pretty damn different. And this one, obviously, much more different. It's got all that wilderness crap going on with it. Not to mention that people have actually more or less intruded on it. Yep, I have to say there's definitely more. I'm wondering, would more machines come if I ever hit the core? I don't know. Let's see if I can snag you real quick. Around my general vicinity.
Nothing.
How? How did that one miss? I ask. Because I don't even know. Oh god, this is about to get really bad. Sideways a lot harder.
Let's see what they're so afraid of.
This is sure it's the best idea, you know. Asking ye shall receive and all that crap, but actually, maybe I should set up some. Go ahead and set up. Where? Tripcaster.
screw it. We're just gonna do it. Actually, it might be fun to do it just as is, like this. Let's go.
That's it. More machines I can avoid.
Oh, cool. Defend the core?
Kill the savage.
Crap! You guys defended for long ass time. Yeah, you go to hell and get that gun. Gun, please. Yeah! I feel too good, does it, assholes? Try to do something here. Override! Hurry, 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 hurry! Go! Shit! Oh, everything is pissed! Machines are helping. Oh, car. Oh. Find an exit.
Get out of the way and find cover.
I'm gonna kill all of you.
Gotcha.
Alright, you wanna play that way? That's fine. Shoot them all with a big ass gun. Just too bad I didn't have more ammo. I mean, yeah, there was the other thing. Okay, well. Guess we'll see about.
Got too much already.
Finding a way out of here, then, huh? Maybe our treasure. No. Not treasure boxes. Find the exit. Is it just back to where they came? Would it really be that simple?
These will keep.
Impossible, aren't you? So I gotta get way the hell up somewhere. Stuff's so locked off. Hold on. I think I see where we need to go now.